You know, when you call, come in the ball box to go into the big city, you are a punchman. I might never miss that. Anyhow, on behalf of the 30-30 Club, the 30 Club, thinking about guns, the 30 Club, I want to thank all of the panelists for taking the time to provide your very informative comments. I also want to thank Serenity Church and Pastor Rose again for hosting this event. Most of all, I'd like to thank the audience for coming out and listening. We appreciate everything. Chief Rice, would you please come take the mic and bring it into this? Thank you again, Chief Rice.
On behalf of all the members of the 30 Club, I'd like to ask the guys that can make this a stand so you can see who make up the 30 Club. Thank you, brother. And, just to give you a little bit about the name, it has nothing to do with age. You can tell we're law enforcement. Speak for myself. But we restrict our membership to no more than 30 members. That's what we get the name 30 from. And Mr. Robert Shannon back there is the guy who came up with the name of the 30 Club. He was one of the original founders of the 30 Club. It was started in 1987 by non-commissioned officers at Booney Air Force Base to give the troops coming to Valdosta an outlet away from military life. So that's how we got our start. We expanded our mission to include more community outreach programs like this one. I want to thank all the candidates for taking time out, coming out to meet us. Thank you to the audience for being here. It really means a lot to us. Brother Rose, you're a blessing, man. You really are. You're building our community. We love you there. The 75th birthday's coming up. November 1st, and Godspeed. We can never do anything for you. Our treasurer has something from Serenity, a love token we're going to give to Serenity for allowing us to use your facility. Thank y'all. Our panelists, thank you so much. And good night, everybody. Enjoy the Cowboys winning this season.